This time is reserved for Stanford High School's online paper, The Roundtable. Sydney Rubin joins me now. Sydney, good morning. Welcome.
Good morning. Thank you so much for having me.
Sure. This is year number two of our get-together with you guys. And tell us a little bit about yourself. What year are you at Stanford High School?
Well, I'm a senior now at Stanford High School. I'm involved in the Strawberry Hill Players, which is our drama club. I'm vice president of that club. Along with that, I write for The Roundtable, which is so great. I'm editor of the radio segment, making sure that we have content every month. And so I also do that. And then I'm also on student council for the senior class, so I help fundraise, and I'm the social media coordinator for that as well.
All right, great. So you're not really that busy, are you?
No, I have tons of free time.
And you get a chance to call us. Now, tell us about your involvement. Is it this year for the first time, Sydney, or were you involved with the Roundtable last year and before that?
I started being involved with the Roundtable last year, so that was great, such a great experience to have. So last year, I wrote a couple of opinion pieces and editorials, which was so much fun. I really loved doing that. So, and then this year, since I'm a senior, I'm now an editor, so I'm in charge of the radio segment, which I'm really excited to do.
All right, so you're the one that is going to be putting together the segments that you send us for our segment each month. Is that correct, then?
Yes.
What kinds of things will be covered on that in terms of what areas of interest are around, you know, like sports, entertainment, news, and that kind of thing?
Well, absolutely, all of that. So we'll have sports updates about how our teams are doing, along with school news and events and fundraisers that are upcoming. And, you know, for Drama Club, we'll have, you know, stuff advertising and publicizing our shows, along with just, you know, any questions you may ask about, you know, just like that general thing, school news, you know, keeping the community updated with what's going on inside the walls of Stanford High.
Great, great. Who are some of the students that are on the roundtable will be contributing to the segment?
Well, John Bolognino is the editor of Connection Time News, so he's really involved. He has to put that segment together about what's going on at Stanford High for Connection Time News, which is a segment that we do every couple of letter days or every month. And so he does school news on there that the students watch during class time. So he'll be involved with that heavily. And then our editors-in-chief are Bella Soriel and Shayna Druckmann. So they'll be heavily involved with that. And we also have Sophia Scorziello, who is our arts editor. We have such a large staff. Ross Green and Nick Otis are our sports editors, and we have so many. I can't name them all.
That's great, and it's a great segment. Have you put together a roundtable so far for the new school year yet, or when does that come out?
Well, we have a website that's always active. It's a great website, really interactive, and it's really easy to use. So just SHS Roundtable, always look it up. It's great, and I think we have one article up for the school year, but there'll definitely be an influx coming in really soon of people getting in articles and editorials and stuff like that in.
All right, great. And Sydney, what would you like to do when you get out of Stanford High School?
Oh, that's a good question. I'm really interested in continuing studying journalism, and definitely continuing writing. So definitely, when I want to be a part of a school newspaper in college, and I love theater. So I would definitely love on the side, you know, sticking with that, and you know, learning more about, you know, the management side and production side of theater. So I'm also really into social sciences and psychology. So, you know, we'll see where it leads me, but I definitely am not 100% sure yet.
Okay, good. You got some options. And what was the name of the production that you're involved with?
Oh, so we just casted Noises Off, which is a British farce. It's a comedy. It's really funny. It's really great. It has won tons of awards. So it's a play at Stanford High, and it's opening on November 2nd, and it's running on November 2nd and 3rd, 9th and 10th, all at 8 o'clock at Stanford High.
All right, great. I'm sure we'll hear about that in upcoming editions of the Roundtable.
For sure.
All right, great. I've been joined by Sydney Rubin, producer, and she's the one that's going to put together our segments each Thursday at second Thursday of the month at this time. Sydney, great to talk to you. Thanks very much, and we'll talk during the year.
Thank you so much. Have a great day.
Thank you. Same to you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. WGCH Newsletter time is 8:20.